Hey everyone, it's a Friday, November 26th. No, it's not November, it's April. I know my last one I said July, and a lot of you were thinking that maybe the elevation was getting to my head. It's not too bad, but I had a good running day today. Hey, here's Oki, by the way, our little miniature dachshund. Oki says hello to everybody. She's on the run route, helping out, doing her part every day. But today was 30 miles. Actually, it was probably my best run so far. We were at about 5,300 feet elevation most of the day, but had a nice gentle inclines and descents and felt really good. For those of you that were praying, man, thank you a ton. I sensed it. I felt it. Met a great guy that was doing a long bike ride in the western part of the United States, and we had a good conversation for several miles as he rode next to me. His name is Doug from Gallup, New Mexico. Hopefully Doug shows up. I'm going to be speaking at a church in Gallup in a couple of weeks, and I'm hoping Doug is able to show up for that church service as well on May the 5th. So anyways, appreciate all your support. Again, great day. Best to all of you. If you're running, stay hard at it. If you're not running, just get out there and make some kind of physical movement. It is great for you. And we'll be looking forward to talking to you soon. See ya.